Hey y'all, so today we're gonna do lettuce wraps. So this is some soy sauce. Y'all, I'm measuring, but I'm not measuring. So I'm really kind of winging this. Got some oyster sauce. Oyster sauce. Alright, got some stir fry sauce. I didn't have no hoisin, y'all, so this is what I'm using, the stir fry sauce. A little bit of honey. Some ginger. And some Cavendish. I know I love my Cavendish. All right, I'm gonna mix this together. It's gonna be my sauce. So I got a little bit of sesame oil. Put it in there. Pork, y'all, this is a budget friendly meal. Okay, if you do not eat pork, you can use ground chicken, you can use ground beef if you like. If you don't eat meat, you could do you know, shrimp or seafood, or you just make this vegetarian and just add you some veggies. But we're gonna use ground pork. Alright, garlic powder. I always season my meat, y'all. I don't care what the recipe calls for. I always season my meat. Onion powder. Season salt. Got all of my Cavendish. Cavendish. And then we're just gonna break this up like you. Brown beef. Whatever. You see no more pink. Okay. See, I had this big bag of coleslaw, right? So it's about to go. So I'm going to actually do two. I'm going to do another recipe with this. So I'm going to put half of this cabbage in here. This is carrots and carrot. Cabbage, carrots. Okay. Down a little bit. Y'all know Cavendish. Okay, my garlic, my ginger is in the sauce, so that's why I'm not putting any more in there right now. Like I said, if you don't want it, if you don't eat meat, or if you don't eat pork, of course you use ground chicken. If you don't eat meat at all, you could be vegetarian. If you are pescatarian, you use shrimp. I wouldn't recommend using fish. I mean, unless you're just gonna just do fish. If I did fish, I would do fish, like put my fish by itself, season by itself, put that in the lettuce wrap, and then I would make a slaw. I would make like a good vinegar slaw with the carrots. And I would put it on top of the topping, which honestly, I might try that tonight. I'm gonna put this down about 3-4 minutes, so I won't take long. I add my sauce once again. Oh, and y'all, off camera, I did add a sprinkle of brown sugar to my sauce I made. Y'all didn't see that, but when I tested it, I taste tested it, it was missing a little something. So. Okay, then actually, y'all, it's really good. Like this. like I said, I'm all about budgeting. Dollar stretch, using the recipe stretch. I'm gonna show you how to stretch this out. I also made rice, so you can have this over rice with some, I got some, my sauce. So I have this sauce off too, spring roll sauce, or it's like sweet. Consider kind of like sweet chili sauce. Kind of like a duck sauce, a little bit. I think they still have some chilies in, but not a little bit. There's nothing there, though. Alright, I'm gonna add my sauce in now. Let's put it down to my liking. Y'all know I just winged this thing. I really came with it. But I'm gonna sure it's gonna be good. All right, literally, after I can just combine and warm through, it'll be ready. Down on low, let it combine. It's pretty much done, y'all. So I'll show it to you a couple different ways. Let's start with it. Like I said, lettuce wrap or on top of rice. All right, so we got our washed, these are romaine lettuce wraps or lettuce, you know. So we're gonna make wraps.
Mom.
So we're gonna put our filling we made. Okay. Oh yeah, it's hot. Oh shoot.
Oh, I got smoke.
I had to let us in the wrap after I rinse it out. And put it on. Spring roll sauce, or like sweet chili sauce, or sweet and sour sauce, whatever you want to call it. Put a drizzle on top of each one. Okay. And then I'm going to sprinkle some green onion on top. And we're done.
So good.
So here's another way that you guys can do the same thing. So I have some jasmine rice that I cooked earlier. Now all I'm gonna do is put the same topping, the ground pork, cabbage slaw mix seasonings and sauce. That is another way that you can enjoy it. If we are not cutting any carbs, spring onions on top, sauce on top if you choose. That's a drizzle.